Here's what I learned so far in my years. Before there is food, there is hunger. Before there is water, there is thirst. Before love, there is neglect. And before life, there is emptiness. In order to have supplies meet your demands, there needs to be a pursuit, a reason to chase for the things you desire. So in order to achieve this concept of peace, there will always be noise to follow. And it's been noisy a lot lately. Being alive is a funny concept. You breathe, eat, work, play, sleep, and you do it all over again. And sometimes it seems like you're just trying to survive in this world more than living in it. And I wonder if every life on Earth is doing the same thing. So, what's the point in it all? Because at the end of the light, there's only darkness. So why bother at all? Well, there really doesn't have to be a point. Your reality, your existence, can only be good as you make it. Remember, there will always be obstacles to overcome, and in times of darkness, it is hard to push through, but know that you will. I mean, reality does have its perks. You get to look the things you love, smell the things you're curious about, and chase the things you want. Yes, there are a lot of things that we cannot do. Some of those things are out of our control, but I'll still do what I can, when I can, and hope for the best. Yes, it is true that at the end of the light, there's only darkness. But at the end of that darkness, embarks a new light. Look at the sky, still blue. I'll be alive next year. I can make something blue. Something good. Look at the sky, still blue. I'll be alive next year. I can make